Hi everyone, and I'm back with the more coverage of the 2015 edition of ESB Sport Day. Up next, the continuation of our badminton games. Xin chào tất cả mọi người, tôi đã trở lại đây với thêm những thông tin của ngày hội thể thao ESB 2015. Và tiếp sau đây, hãy cùng quan sát thêm trận đấu của giải cầu lông nhé.
Chào họ. 我们再次迎来了我们的年度运动会。我的名字是李征，将我们来负责向大家播报今后一个月的比赛项目，其中包括羽毛球、足球、篮球等等。首先，我们将会进行我们这次运动会的首个项目——羽毛球预赛。
Yeah, sure. We are strong and we can beat anyone. Yeah. I think I will try my best to expand a lot of my chance to get the medal. I'm not so sure I can do it because long time no play, so. Last time I will play in for high school. I want to say thank you to my sister and my friend, and one of my friend in green team.
I feel exciting because I'm the first time to join this game and I win the gold. I practice every day and because I want to. Help the team to get more support. Of course, we feel very happy because we have the golden medal for the yellow team. Our hard working is
fame. Yeah, feels happy about winning. It was not much of a challenge, but then we finally managed to win the game. So finally, we have got the golden medal for the team, and yeah, we are happy about it. Before 2 days back, we really came to the court and we both practiced together with the yellow house male captains.
And we also joined the badminton club of ESB. I think it's a way to practice badminton.
I feel really happy now. To be honest, I have never met her before until the competition happened. But we try all my best to have a champion in Mr. Ball.
Better than in the final we can do the